The belt was vacant after Nico Montano was stripped after she had to pull out of her bout with Valentina. If Joanna can pull off the victory, she'd be the first woman in the UFC to hold belts in two different weight classes. Holly Holm tried to do this on two occasions, but came up short versus Jermaine and Cyborg. Joanna's coming off a win over Tisha Torres by decision on July 28th. Valentina beat Priscilla Cachoeira in her last fight on February 3rd. Valentina has defeated Joanna three times in Muay Thai competition. All of those were at 125 pounds. All of them were by decision. She beat her in 2006, 2007, and 2008. Those were matches that were scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. This competition on December 8th will be 5 5-minute rounds. UFC 231 on December 8th has announced some matchups, including Claudia Gadea versus Nina Ansaroff, Olivia Aubin-Mercier versus Gilbert Burns, Laprise versus Lima, as well as Dawa Du versus Bochniak.